down here. We take molds of their teeth. Once we get to be really intelligent and practice and they can clean them, once they get really good with this, then we actually start practicing on each other. Then when we do that, we make each other whitening trays and stuff like that. So, you know, if you were going to go to a dentist and have whitening trays and stuff made, it's exactly the way they would do it.